What's going on, man? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Legit Coin. I'm back here with another video, man. You see what we have today? We have Moneybagg, yo, and Big Homiie G. You know what I'm saying? It's called Gave It, official music video, trending number 11. This is just dropped. You know what I'm saying? Big Homiie G, y'all let me know if he signed a Moneybagg, yo. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. This is my first time hearing Big Homiie G. You feel me? And yeah, we just go hot right into it and see what Moneybagg and Big Homiie G talking about, man. Let's hot right into it. Hey, Ben Mar makes some good videos too, no cap. You gonna be ready to kill to get some money. I don't know about the killing part, but to get some money part, yes, sir. You know what I'm saying? But listen. It's crazy, bro. These rappers, I don't know if you want to say these rappers be starting trends or, I don't know. But it seems like when these rappers out here getting certain stuff, it's like other people out here try to follow it. Like, gallery department. These rappers got it. Now it's like people that don't, I don't know, bro. It's crazy, bro. Like, these rappers really be influencing a lot of these people. Like, they buy what they have. When they don't have it for real, like, it's like, they trying to catch up for real. You know what I'm saying? Gallery department. I see rappers starting to buy Telfar bags and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Or something like that. It's crazy. You know what I'm saying? Whatever these rappers post or them getting, the average people, they going to try to, not saying they can't afford it or nothing. I'm just saying you can get whatever you want. But I'm just saying they going to follow the trend. You know, what's hot, what's popping. Like gallery department and stuff like that. And Celine too. Celine hard. I'm not even gonna lie. I will rock Celine. I like Celine. Like, it's simple, it's basic, but I feel like I like it. I like basic things. Like the black and white Celine hoodie that just say Celine right here. I will cop that. You know, it's basic, it's simple, but it's hard. See, that's doing too much, bro. That's doing way too much. Oh, he got a money and vapor bags. Hold on. Like, what's the point of that? He poured, like, see, you feel that rappers just be, they have this money and do, they just be doing crazy stuff. Like, he put his jewelry in there and poured Sprite in there. I don't know what else is in there, but, like, you feel me? I feel like certain stuff just be for the video, like, to make it pop, I guess. I don't know. I know what he's trying to say though. His jewelry is ice, but like, come on, bro. Your jewelry is dirty. Like, come on, bro. You know you wasn't about to drink that. Facts. At least he admitted it. At least he admitted it. They gave the wrong person some money. He don't know how to behave. Like, when you got have a lot of money and fame and you can get anything like him, you going to pop it. You know what I'm saying? You going to pop it. And it's like, I guess it's going to make you act out, you know. But him, he a rapper and stuff, so that's different. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's a different whole, that's a whole different thing. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, why she doing that to my mans like that? She acting like she don't want to be close to this man. You see how she leaning on her friend like, better get him. You know, I don't want him touching me. You know what I'm saying? Look, you feel it? Look at his face. Like, she hugging on her friend like, I don't want to hug on him. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, look at this. Don't do Big Homiie like that. Come on. He Big Homiie. Like, come on. Whoa. Ooh, hold on. Okay. He hard. I'm not gonna lie. Where is he from? You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all let me know. That was hard right there. I like that part. I got diamonds on my wrist. Hit him with the switch, yeah. One thing about Moneybagg, it's like he be saying words like girls be saying like now, like it gave what it's supposed to be gave. And it's another word that he said. I forgot. It was another word these females be out here saying that he rapped about for real. It's like it gave what it like gave what it supposed to gave. Like that's what these females be saying. And it's another word that he said that he, I don't know if it's period or it's one of these words, you know what I'm saying? Not the little one. It's one of them words, you feel me? But it's like he be rapping the words that these girls be making popular. Like, it gave, it's not giving, you know what I'm saying? Period. And not the big one, not the little one, you feel me? Y'all let me know if it's another word that he said that these females be saying, bro. I can't remember the word, but I know he rapped on it one time. Hold on, that was Fredo? Hold on. Yeah, he popping right here. He spitting facts too. Like, it's like he wrote this down in his notes, and he couldn't wait to say this in the mic. You know, he's saying it too fluently. This probably going off his head, but he probably wrote this down in his notes. Forever say I gave it. Yep. Alright, man, that's it for this video, man. This was hard. Like, Big Homie G, this is my first time hearing him. He went crazy, you know what I'm saying? This was hard. Like I said, y'all let me know if Big Money G signed him. And y'all let me know if it's another word these females be saying that he rapped about. He said gave it, and it's another word Moneybagg rapped about that these females be saying. I can't remember. Maybe I'm tripping. I don't know. But like I said, this song was hard. I hope y'all enjoyed the song reaction. Hope y'all did being safe. Y'all really know modern vibes. Stay safe, stay prepped, stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe, and join the family. It's only right.